Exactly how to do intermittent fasting for serious weight loss, part one, the 12-hour method. The 12-hour method is where you fast for just 12 hours and you eat your remaining meals during the next 12 hours. So for example, you can start eating at 7 a.m. and you end eating at 7 p.m. But the trick is you still stick to meals, no snacks. He then used this 12-hour method to lose 44 pounds. So start with 12 hours and you can make some serious progress.